I hope you're all keeping healthy, safe, and sanitized. My name is Letsego Zulu from Pop-Up Gym, and I'm back again this week to show you how you can train in your own space at home without much equipment. So I have drafted a good 15 exercises that we're going to do today. And all you literally need is your training mat and a bottle of water and maybe a sweat towel to wipe away the sweat. Okay, so what we're going to start off with today is 1 minute of jumping jacks just to warm you up. Get ready, and the minute starts now. Let's go. Okay, there we go. That is our minute up, and now we need to stretch. So grab your foot, try and keep your knees as close as possible to each other. And keep as upright as possible. So that's a side view. And if you've got a chair or something to hold on to so that you don't lose your balance, yeah, please do hang on to it. Okay, other side. It also helps to focus on something. Okay, and then reach for your toes. Interlink your fingers above your head and then lean to the side. Okay, other side. Okay, one arm across your body. Other side. Okay, so the first 5 exercises will be core exercises, and we'll be doing them down on our mat. Okay, the first one is full sit-ups, and we'll do 20. So it'll be 5 exercises, 20 reps each. If you can't do 20, 10 is just fine. Okay. And the full sit-up is done like that. Okay, so we're going to do 20 of those. 1. Ten more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. There we go. The next exercise is reverse crunches. So you put your hands at your sides, put your feet up, and you go down and up. Okay, 20, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. If your head gets a bit heavy, you can put it down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, then the next one is crossover crunches. So what you do is you bring opposite elbow to opposite knee. So left elbow to right knee and the other way around. So it's there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. There we go. The fourth exercise is bicycle crunches. You're literally cycling with your legs in the air. So you put your hands at your sides and you cycle. So it's big circles. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay. And the last exercise, the fifth one, is scissor crunches. So you, as scissors do that, you'll be doing the same thing with your legs. So you have your arms at your side, one leg up, and we do 20 of those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. There we go. Okay, first 5 exercises done. Let me give you a 1 minute break just to catch your breath. 1 minute starts now. So these exercises are basically just to show you that you literally can train anywhere, anytime, whether you are at home, whether you are traveling. I think it's a privilege to have a gym membership, but it's not a necessity and it shouldn't stop you from exercising. Okay, so your 1 minute break is over now. The next set of exercises, the first one is mountain climbers. And just to show you what mountain climbers are, again, these are mountain climbers. If you can't do the running motion, you can just step, 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 step. Okay, so we're doing 20 mountain climbers. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. There we go. Okay. The next exercise is 10 burpees. And the burpee, there's so many different variations to a burpee. I'll show you one. I'll actually show you one and then a modification. Okay, so this is, they call this a half burpee. Some people tend to add a push-up at the end of the burpee at the bottom. If you can add a push-up, that's great, please do. Otherwise, if you also can't do the half burpee, which I was doing just now, you can simply break it down. You put your hands down, you step back, step forward, and then you jump. Step back, forward, forward, and jump. Okay, so 10 burpees, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, the next exercise is what I call sit-throughs. They're very well-known exercise, and it's one of those exercises that challenges the whole body. Okay, so the sit-through, this is the starting and ending position. So all you do, you stay here, and you swivel to one side, and you kick, then you go back to the starting position, swivel to the other side, and kick, and you come back here. Okay. And let's go. 10 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay. The next one is an exercise called plank jumps. So you're in this position, and what you do is you jump backwards and forwards, like this. If you can't jump, step back, step back, step forward, step forward. So that's the alternative. And we're going to do 10 of these. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Then the fifth exercise before we take a 1 minute break again is what I call plank knee to elbow. So you're in that same position, and what you do is this left knee goes towards the left elbow, then you take it back to the position, and then the right elbow. Okay, so we'll do 10 of those, and here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, 1 minute break, have some water, wipe away the sweat, and then we'll do the last five exercises. Got 30 seconds to go. Okay, so your 1 minute break is over. Now we are on to the last five exercises for today's workout. The first one is your basic squat. So what you do is, this is the position. You pretend that there's a chair behind you. It's obviously an imaginary chair, but the whole idea behind that is so that you can get into the correct posture for the exercise. So you push your buttocks backwards and you pretend to sit and you come back up. You see this 90 degree position and you come back up. So we don't squat like this, we pretend there's a chair behind us. Okay, so we are doing 25 of those. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, so that was the basic squat. The next exercise is knee to elbow jumps. So it's opposite knee, opposite elbow, but you're jumping just to get the heart rate going. 20 of those, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. There we go. So that was knee to elbow jumps. Your heart rate should have gone through the roof. Okay, the next one is 20 high knee jumps. So you need to jump, but have your knees as high as possible, or at least at the same level as your belly button. So this is how you do high knee jumps. There. Okay, so we'll do 20 on each side. And let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew. Yet another one just to raise the heart rate. Okay, the second last exercise is reverse lunge with a jump. Okay, whew. So the second last exercise is a reverse lunge with a jump. So a reverse lunge is done like that. And if you can, add a jump. If you can, add a jump. If you find that you're losing your balance, rather grab a chair, hold on to a chair, and do the same. Otherwise, you don't have to do the jump. Just as an alternative, you can just do a reverse lunge on each side. Okay, so we'll do 10 reverse lunges on each leg. And let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, then what you do on the right, you always do on the left, obviously. Okay, now on the other side. 8, 9, and 10. There we go. And then the last exercise of the day is what I call crisscross squats. So what you do is you crisscross and you go down into a squat. Crisscross, down into a squat. So you don't crisscross, then wait, then go down into a squat. You do the crisscross, and as you split your legs, you're going down into the squat, and you come up into the crisscross again. Okay, you can crisscross front and backwards. It doesn't really matter. Okay, 20 of those. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, and that is it for today's session. Let's do a quick stretch. So grab your leg, keep your knees as close as possible to each other. I hope you enjoyed that session, and I hope you broke a sweat. And it's entirely up to you. If you want, you can also start the exercises from the beginning and do 2 or even 3 sets, depending on your fitness level. Okay, reach down and touch your toes. Interlink your fingers. And the other side. Okay. And thank you so much. Have a beautiful day.